15 blue mailboxes broken into in just 1 month. The U.S. Postal Service says they are noticing an increase in this type of crime all across the city.
Very disturbing news for problem solver Carice Jackman spoke with post office leaders to ask what's being done about it.
We're starting to get some real numbers into how often blue box thefts are occurring across Nashville. While the post office says they're remaining proactive, residents who are victims say something else needs to be done. It's usually a quick post office run. Pull up, put your mail in the blue box, drive away. A typical post office errand turned into an unforgettable experience for Paula Monti.
I won't put a check in a mailbox ever again.
She dropped a bill into the Green Hills post office blue box last month. A couple of days later, she checked her account.
And I was shocked to find out that it had been written for way more than I wrote it for.
Much more.
$5,000. And when I pulled up the image, it was clearly not my handwriting.
She contacted her bank right away.
You would assume that a federally protected mailbox would be safe, and obviously it's not.
Within the past year, there's been an uptick in blue box thefts.
Postal Inspector Kristen Finney says they've noticed blue box thefts at several post office locations, including Green Hills, Bellmead, the Geer Baxter location, and in Goodlettsville, Smyrna, and Franklin. Approximately 45 blue box thefts were reported since January. From September to October alone, 15.
In that outgoing mail.
Finney says thieves are prying open blue boxes, targeting checks and money orders.
Because there have been so many locations that, you know, we're having to get the funds to put up those additional surveillance cameras.
They're encouraging customers to bring their mail inside. If you use the blue box, place your mail inside before the last pickup time. And if you see something suspicious, let them know.
It's a federal crime, and, you know, once we do catch these individuals, we do plan on prosecuting them.
The post office also says these blue boxes are being targeted usually at the beginning and the end of the month. Now, if you feel like you've been a victim, we'll have a number for you to call on our website, WSMV.com. In Nashville, I'm Carice Jackman, News 4.